Every season comes with its own unique decisions. Is it time to buy new equipment, or is it a simple fix? Does your roof need to be replaced, or can it be patched up? Should you buy new land or rent more acres to expand? RBC can help you make the right financial decisions right when you need it most. What's your next move? We're ready to help. Talk to your RBC Agriculture account manager today.
On behalf of Juanita and myself, I'd like to thank the Saskatchewan Angus Association, as well as Agribition and their Evolution Series for having us judge the Red Angus Show. I commend them for going ahead and putting on such an event in these times of the pandemic and COVID. It's certainly challenging to go ahead and host these events, and anything to keep the livestock industry going forward, I think, is a great thing to be a part of. So my hat's off to you, and then also to the exhibitors that went the extra mile, and when there wasn't too many things to do and show cattle at their exhibitions, they still got the cattle ready, and they did a nice job presenting the cattle during the for the virtual show, and I commend them a great deal. And it's also nice to be able to kind of have some normalcy in your lives and be in the barn working on the show cattle and doing what you love, and once again, I commend them for that. On the female side, we had two nice classes to work through, a nice set of heifer calves and a good set of bred heifers. Heifer calf division, I thought there was two really strong candidates on the top end of that class, and both of them had all the parts and pieces that we like to look at in terms of cattle that are sound and productive looking, as well as being pretty good looking from the side and have that maternal value to them. Bred heifer class, again, we had two heifers on top of that class that didn't actually match up, but certainly were high quality. We're going to go ahead and use the heifer calf to be our champion female. We thought that one there is just so fresh in her design and sound on the ground. Like the way she pushes off her pasture and she goes, and just a heifer with some body to her. She's level in her design. She certainly has a nice profile from the side, and at the same time, there's a heifer with some substance and some body to her that puts together a real nice package. The heifer that was reserved is that one we like for a brood cow prospect for sure, and that one there actually appeals to us a great deal for her extra mass and her body and level design. We'd probably like to see her just leaned up a bit to be a little more competitive in this drive, but two awfully good females to win the Red Angus side.